Good evening. Mod challenges. I've got a load of extra credits. Not extra. There is never any extra credits. Okay. Curious to see. I'll pop you in. Actually, no, I'll pop you in. Getting tougher. That one needed a bit more written. Behave yourself. What's that about? I can get them on level one, and you give me. Yeah. Don't get me started on these and the grey mods. Clear squad. So, let's go with an I'm a lead, and we'll put in Isla. We'll pop in Ezra. Mr. Beard, he's got to be there, hasn't he? Sort it. We'll pop in. Actually, no. We'll go with Mace. So the idea here is with the IMA lead is that he doesn't like droids. He hits droids quite hard. So and I do like that combo. So Ezra, one of the Phoenix reworks on the, well, not reworks, Zeta's on the way. That's quite interesting. He's gonna hit quite hard, isn't he? No, I mean, not that he doesn't already, but. Oh, crap. Oh, didn't work out too bad.
Thank you.
for great mods here, aren't I? Right, I'm gonna do one now that I'm really loathing to do, but just because. Okay. I'm not sure who's who. So what's my leader ability here? Jarl and droid allies gain 30% critical chance and inflict critical chance down for 3 turns on a critical hit. Okay. Who's that? Chief Nebbit. Look at the leader ability, shall we? Whenever an ally damages a droid, they have an 80% chance to inflict defense. I can't even remember who I'm fighting here. So we'll try with the Datcha lead to start with, and then can't even remember if it's not against droids. Yay. Okay. Finally get to the end, so, and it's against Maul, yay. Engineer kills Maul by healing. Oh, looky, looky. Oh, no speed. Still, it's gold mod. Counts as a good farm if it's a gold mod. So we've done critical damage. These are the critical chance. Let's go and do that battle. Clear the squad. So. It's got to be a Boba lead, isn't it? I could go Cad, I suppose, or even Mr. Mustachio. Couple of Hans. And I'll pop in Zam. Oh, this decisions. I'll go with another Han. Yeah. Who are you using them for, your scoundrels? Something I never actually asked, but yeah, be interesting, wouldn't it? Who uses what? I like how Royal Guard's auto taunts turned off on this one. So I've had two greys, that was critical chance, wasn't it? Tenacity mods, rebels only. I'm gonna be bold. Not really that bold, is it? Because they don't actually offer too much of a challenge once you've been gearing for a little while. Oops. Or even getting a chance to move. Ooh. Offense, protection, protection. Oh well. I'm getting some interesting ones, but okay, we'll switch you two round. Why is she guarding Kylo's shuttle? I never realised that before. Greenwood. What have we got left? That was a fence. So we've got potency. I want Gar, I want Poopar. Thrawn has to be there. And then I think we'll just go with Krennic and Death Trooper. So no taunt, no healing, but some countering. Why isn't Gar as good as Luke in regards to the countering? Fence and protection. So the final one is speed. Not quite. Around BB-8 earlier, I'll upload the video. I ran BB-8 earlier in territory battles. I know I'm doing it all wrong, but there ain't many left. Well, there ain't many of them, and a waste. how not to do it. Never mind. Sorry, I keep saying never mind. Yeah, grey. So, out of all of that, I've still got the simming to do. There's all the battles done. I'm simming crit damage at the moment, especially as that one is the only one that presented me with a gold mod. Ooh, two greens. Protection, defense. Protection, yeah. Double it up. Another green. Offense with protection. And protection is the primary stat on that arrow. Crit chance, protection, protection. 96. I've got two more. That's quite nice, isn't it? Offense with health. Offense with defense. Speed with offense, protection, and defense. I like it, that one. And we've got last two are for converting. That's it. Come out of there. The only other thing I wanted to do was, I'm not sure whether I can actually, we started a raid. I've got these. Sorry, it's just whenever I have the opportunity of doing this, I try saving them up. The OCD in me is strong. What can I say? So we'll have that. Oh, look, number one. And we'll have that. And oh, look, number one. Yeah, sorry. Can we do what's in the box? I believe all my bits are done. So we're just coming down to what's... My bad. Let's just go do that. Those are the two that I'm doing. Because they've got this and I need lots of these. As do we all, I know. I'll come back into activities. Claim that. Oh, really? Okay, so we're going to do a mod as well. We'll do a crit damage mod. I believe I've got a few. I just can't remember which ones are showing speed. I know I have crit damage mods with speed. There we are. So, here's a mod that I farmed earlier. It's purple, it's got three secondary stats there, so out of the three showing, three secondary showing, one will turn three times, two times, once, or zero, but there will be three increases overall. First one on speed, second one on health. Why does it do that? Third one on potency. Okay, so sharing the love. And then we get the fourth stat come in, which is a bit of defense, so we'll max that out. Okay, 10 speed with 4% potency. I might know a resistance pilot that could be interested in that mod. My Luke's got a better one. We'll just pull back and see he's got a 19 speed on him. So I won't be switching that for that, but that's lovely. Right, let's go back to activities. Claim that. Apologies about there. Daily rewards, when you get through there, 10k, 70 of those purple things, some training droids, 24 crystals, the ever-needed Omega. And this is what this is all about here. Daily activity prize box. One or more of these items will drop with this. What's in the box? What's in the box? Today we have two Mark V med pack salvage. Well, that's quite handy because obviously I'm quite short on those. 50k, 5 crystals. Job done. That's it. Sorry for the elongated mod farm. that turned into a daily activities prize box. Ta-da! You all have great days. Bye-bye.